Stability AI is a leader in the media space. Our flagship product is Stable Diffusion. So if you take a look at all the AI images created around the world, over 80% of the world's images were created using Stable Diffusion models. We have a team of amazing researchers that continue to iterate on our products. Amazon Bedrock is an extremely powerful platform for not only us, but also for our customers. So if we think about the use cases that we're seeing out in the market is really driving the desire to have, you know, a completely managed platform that they not only can they access stability models, but they can also access other foundation models. They can access other services such as guardrails, and all of these together are needed to solve business problems. So when we're working with a customer and we identify a specific use case, they're able to go into Bedrock and not only access a stability model to create an image, but they're able to access a language model, you know, and to combine all of these into one solution is extremely powerful. For our customers, it comes down to a couple different things. Number one, I think it's just ease of use. So the ability to use Amazon Bedrock while your data is safe, while your data is being protected, and have it be super easy, allows customers to scale very quickly. And the second thing is just the functionality of it. It's not only just accessing stability models, it's also accessing language models or other features that Amazon has built into the Bedrock platform.